Good morning, Jaden and Arabella, and welcome to reading today. Okay, so I want to look at this little story that I wrote here today. I'm going to turn it around so you can see it. And we are going to talk about the character's feelings, how the character is feeling, because as the author, I didn't write exactly how she's feeling. I did not say an expression that she had. I did not say that she's crying, but we're going to use the context. We're going to use the words in the story to figure out how this character is feeling today. Okay, so I'm going to start reading and I want you to start thinking and visualizing so that you can figure out what she's feeling inside. Okay, Lucy was running fast. She opened the front door and ran, panting, up the stairs. Her dad was in the kitchen. Lucy ran to him and wrapped her arms around his waist. It had been so long since he was home. She could not let go. Her arms refused to stop hugging. What do you think? How is she feeling? What did you think in the beginning? And how did your feelings about what this character was feeling change? What were you thinking in the beginning? And did that thinking change? Because if we read from the beginning, Lucy was running fast. She opened the front door and ran, panting, up the stairs. I might think she's scared. Did you think she was scared at first? Was she scared by the end of this passage? Your words when you are writing, or the words in the text that you are reading, make a huge difference on how the reader is perceiving the character, on how the reader understands the character and the character's feelings. So by the time we got to the end of this, what do you think that this character was feeling? Was she happy? Was she sad? Was she excited? Was she nervous? How was she feeling? Read it again and find out. And then post a note in your comments that tells me how this character was feeling. Okay? Pretty easy. Using those clues inside this passage, using those words to visualize and think about how the character is feeling. Good luck.